Sia sensed another powerful and unknown entity in a separate rift in time, this one on the floating island of Skyloft. When she arrived there, she found it already beset by a vast army of monsters. But who commanded them, Sia wondered. The inhabitants of Skyloft were clearly overwhelmed. Many thought that the end of the world was at hand. Fi, a servant of the goddess, fought alongside the humans, but the beast's advance could not be stopped. A great darkness would soon overtake Skyloft. Though Sia cared nothing for the fate of the villagers, she began formulating a plan. Whatever being had brought these creatures to Skyloft would make a powerful servant. She would need to subjugate it and make it her own. Launching herself into battle to defend Skyloft, Sia looked for an opportunity to weaken this dark power, and then add it to her forces.
Thank you. dead.
Ha!
Mm-hmm.